my gosh. Y'all, it's Christmas already?
What's up, everybody? You already know what's up. It's your boy, Trevor Mack. So guess what? We're finna get ready to dive into the video. It's Christmas time. Let's get it! Dang. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, what's up, you guys? It's your boy Trevor Mack here, and I am finally back with another video. And today, you're about to see something cool, which is really cool in the video. What am I doing? I don't know what am I doing, y'all. Anyway, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Trevor Mack here, and I am finally back with another video. Hey guys, comment down below if you guys want me to keep doing that, you guys. I feel like that's kind of getting annoying. But yeah, y'all let me know in the comments. Do y'all like it or should I keep going? But yeah. Anyway, you guys, right now, I am on my way to go celebrate. If you guys don't know him, he's been in some of my videos before. Mr. Owner and CEO owner of 3 Years Little Shop, aka Mr. Home of the Man of Who Can Fix Anything. Anyway, y'all, I'm on my way to celebrate Brandon's birthday. You guys, I'm on my way to go celebrate his birthday, you guys. And yeah, he's turning 22. And I literally just turned 21, you guys. Like, that's one thing we do have in common, y'all. Our birthdays are both in the same month, you guys. My birthday is December the 11th. His birthday is December 14th. Yeah, that is pretty cool, y'all. But, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to shut my mouth because I don't know what I'm saying right now. But, anyway, let's go over here and celebrate this boy. Let's help party him into into his year of being 22, you guys. Anyway, let's get into the video. Get around this turn here and around this doctor's office and all these other places here, you are going to see where Brandon is having his little birthday party at. It look like that many people was here. But I don't know if you guys can see it. But hold on, I'm gonna take the camera off the tripod. But yep, this is it. Altitude Trampoline Park. They need a new sign, but yep, this is it. There's nobody here. Looks like. Well, time for me to call him and see if they are here or did I beat them here. Yep, you guys, turns out I beat them here. They said they're 5-10 minutes away, so. Yep, I guess we have to sit and wait. I'll turn the camera back on as soon as they get here. Boom!
What's up, bud?
Yeah, it's this kid's 22nd birthday. He wanted
22 years old, 22 years in this world, 22 years, I don't freaking know.
You want
8 years to 30.
You want to introduce this person right here?
It's my fiance Levi.
Hi.
But it's my 22nd birthday. We're about to throw down. We're about to do some altitude. We're about to go to Nikki's and then eat and then... Dude, I don't know. Depending on what else we want to do, whatever we decide through our journey or whatever.
I go to the arcade at the Mohawk. They're open. What time
do
I need?
Yeah, we
probably
do that.
That they ain't nothing but a ripoff. That's all that one is. If you want a good arcade, go to Dave and Buster's.
Yeah, I thought about going to Bucky's for my birthday, but then I was like, I don't know.
Shit, freaking. Yeah, let's get in here, yo. All
right, round two. We gotta see who wins.
Alright. The Swanton Bomb.
See, can he climb out of the rat hole?
Boy, if you don't.
What? All right, your turn. Your turn, Levi. Whoa, that was a restart. Try number three. Third time's a charm. She made it in. Crank the music up or something. She's freaking boring in here. You didn't even try to climb out. Ain't nobody here?
Now I'm stuck.
Brandon, come help her out. Brandon, come help her out. Don't sit there.
No.
He's gonna jump on top of her. I thought she was gonna flip back out of it.
I'm gonna survive this.
She's throwing. Hey, I ain't doing that. What you doing that? Hey, I ain't doing that.
What are the little kids that are like,
oh, look at me?
I used to bounce off this wall a long time ago. Three. They're stuck. What the?
No. I will not be defeated.
Oh my.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
refuse.
Well, we'll see about that.
My sock came off.
Dang.
That happens in that thing. That's why I don't like the... Right, a little bit jumping around like a she's struggling. Oh, she's coming out of her jacket.
I thought they can catch me.
Bet you won't.
But I will.
Oh, you missed. See, she threw it right here. You look, I can kick it. I'm gonna try this again. Record. She's been stuck in there for 4 minutes now. Oh my gosh. 2 hours later. I'm gonna have to put that freaking. All right, somebody take the camera. I'm going to show y'all how to really do it. Let me put all this stuff right here. I'm getting bored. Let me show y'all how to really get in there and climb out of there.
Dang, you know I'm just holding the fucking camera. You're already slipping.
What?
So I can just hold the fucking camera. You're already slipping.
I ain't do it right. That was a mess up.
Can you get out?
Hey, I'm getting out of this.
Oh, I'm standing in the bottom. I'm standing on the bottom of this. Right now.
Yeah, we always found out what, like, always wondered what was on the bottom of these things. It's just another trampoline. We got blocks flying everywhere.
Oh, what is that in the fucking pit?
And that's how you get out of there. I got out of there less than what, like a minute? My sock ain't come off.
Nah. I don't want to get that ninja cord.
Holy crap.
Okay, y'all, there's nobody's here, so Brandon's gonna try the ninja course for his birthday. Birthday boy.
Why he's walking like Humpty Dumpty?
chest. I can't breathe.
Do I put my foot in this thing?
I think you put your foot in. I think you do like this. Hold on, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, let me. You might need
this
that.
Cheat.
Boo, he cheating. Boo. He's a cheater.
And then this thing, and like. I don't know. If I can like pull myself up on this thing and pull myself up to the thing, like.
Yeah. Okay. And you're supposed to swing back and forth. I'm gonna make these swing back and forth on your ass, huh? I don't care. They gonna swing that day. That thing sound like you're about to break. It's about to break.
Oh god.
Okay. Oh, almost ran to a wall.
Alright. Here we go.
Supposed to climb through here like a monkey. Monkey bars.
This is for you, American Ninja Warrior. I think I'm ready.
Oh Jesus.
Oh yeah. The hanging on these ropes is very impeccable. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay.
Do this.
I'm over here about to fall, trying to get a shot.
Dang, you made those things look easy. Alright, here we go. That one's missing, that's not fair!
What?
Hold up, that's not fair. Because that one's missing.
Someone broke it.
It's okay, I got this.
I'm gonna say, you skinny, you can do that. You ain't the big fella like me. You gotta lay up on those pretzel sticks.
Now, should I climb the wall or should I jump the wall?
Climb it.
Climb it?
I don't think you can jump that.
Oh, I can jump that. How the heck am I supposed to?
Supposed to climb over there and swing on this rope.
Pick your leg up and... Jump and swing.
Play monkey, yeah, but you gotta act like Curious George.
I can't jump and swing. Jump and swing. I got this. All right. Oh, and Katrina, this is what it's like to have guts.
Oh, damn.
Katrina, if you're watching this, you're in trouble. We're going to have to prove him wrong next time we go out of town. Yeah, we're finna really do this. I know it's not legit because we got one person versus one person. But, yeah, in 3, 2, 1, dodgeball. Oh, that didn't count. I didn't see that. You gotta keep jumping. Ow, ow, she's out. Ow. That's one out for Levi. Zero for Teeter Shop. Two outs for Levi. If you get 5 outs, you're out. Timeout. Timeout. Timeout.
You going for me?
You want me to?
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
The panda bird
got
to go with your super bad. 54 shots versus 7 out.
Hold on. I'm going to get real nasty.
You got the camera?
Yeah, I got the camera. Here you go. It's still filming.
Oh, it's still filming. Oh, jeez. Lord, jeez. This will wear you out. I don't know how some of y'all do this for 2 hours. All right, Brandon and his fiance, they're about to do the hurricane simulator.
I didn't really mess with one person.
You can get in there. I've seen two people getting there before.
Yeah.
I'm saying, you ain't that big. But then lock them in, y'all. They locked in. Let's do it. Let's take them into Hurricane Katrina.
Y'all are locked in. 2, 1. What? Is that all this does? 40 mile. I feel it under my feet. What the? 64. Is it gonna go to 100 miles an hour? Wait, what? What a rip off. That's it for $2?
Yeah.
What a rip off, man.
My house is gone.
What a rip off. That's all for $2.
I told you, all that is just blows air.
The one in the mall was better than that.
Now, you want a real hurricane simulator? Shoot. Go to like the Gulf of Mexico or something.
Shoot. All right, guys, since we're here and this is no one. What was that? Your man. But yeah, since we're here, we're gonna try to see if we can make a house out of this stuff, you guys. So I'm gonna jump in here and see if we can make a house. So climb in here, start throwing blocks out. Yo, Brandon, you wanna come tell everybody what just happened?
Yeah, check this out.
Oh, I thought he was going to shoot it. No, guys, I was up here trying to shoot a basket, and I almost made it, but Brendan handed me a step, but I tried to, go over this way. This thing broke right here. This piece right here that's supposed to be like that broke, and it went down there somewhere, and I almost fell and broke my foot. Man, if I would have fell through, they would have been getting sued. Heck yeah. I would have played that my neck, my back, I would have played that game.
I'm about to try to hit this now.
Try to hit it on camera. Oh, he almost had it.
The closer I get, the more I try, the closer I get.
Nope. Oh, that was almost. Why did it remind me of what's the name back at the school?
Third Lux the Charm.
Dog, man. Let's see if I can. I just threw that thing. I didn't even throw it right.
I know where it's at. Gosh
darn,
I gotta get this.
Yeah, cuz.
Train for the NBA.
Hit it for LeBron James. Oh, what the? Don't fall like how I did.
No, I know who I gotta hit it for.
Who?
The one, the only. Kobe!
Kobe? Oh, man, what the heck? Okay. Don't do my boy Kobe like that. Well, since you're doing it like that, do Kevin Durant. Do it for KD.
Kevin Durant?
Yeah, do it for KD.
Kevin Durant. Kill!
God
damn it. And it
somebody was here, all I gotta do.
What? Oh my god.
Alright guys, we just had a blast out here at Altitude Trampoline Park. It is currently 5:37 p.m. and we're finna go get this boy a birthday dinner.
Yeah.
We're finna go to Outback.
Yep. Outback Steakhouse.
Yep, so Brandon can get him some steak. He said he wants a steak for his birthday. So.
Steak.
So, yep, let's get it, y'all. We'll see you guys at Outback.
Alright, you guys, we have arrived at Outback Steakhouse. Let's go in here and smash after burning off all those calories at altitude.
Gotta burn those calories, gotta gain them back. Yep. can't ever gain weight, can't ever lose weight.
Never ending cycle.
Unless you're skinny like Brandon, can never gain weight.
Yeah.
Less nice.
Well, let me say this. At least if you're not sitting at home eating ramen noodles all day and playing your PS4 and eating Cheetos all day.
Fred.
Yeah, Freddie, if you're watching this, get up your butt. But yeah, let's go in here and get it.
Yeah, midget, come on. Come on, sonny boy.
Oh, God.
All right, you guys. We just now got seated over here at Outback. Brandon's trying to decide if he's going to get a beer or not. But yeah, we're just out here looking at the menu. What is your guys' favorite thing to get from Outback, you guys? Like, I've never even been here, to be honest. You guys watching, comment down below. What's your favorite thing to get here? Is it like the, what is this? The bologna fried chicken or steak and mac combos. But
yeah, this place is the one with the blooming onion. It's the one that's they just take an onion and deep fry it or whatever. The blooming onion.
Yeah, it's a big flour onion that we drop in grease.
Yeah,
it's a deep fried onion.
Grease onion.
Just fat.
Oh, it's good though. I didn't get fat for nothing.
Of it, so.
Well, y'all heard what she just said on the clip. But yeah, we just ordered, y'all. Shoot, man. At least she got that smokehouse baked mac and cheese.
I'm waiting on my margaritas.
Shoot, Brandon said. Oh. I'm gonna snitch Levi's 20.
See if you guys. Nothing. See if you guys know what this is from.
Fork and knife.
No. No, actually, you guys, if you haven't seen my birthday video, which is actually going to come out before this video is out, but you guys, y'all, my birthday video, man, I didn't record the rest of it, but y'all, I was hungover, long story short.
I wish I could have came.
Yeah, really, man, Brandon skipped out and Levi skipped out on me. They ditched on me, y'all.
Because we was broke.
We didn't have enough money.
Oh, really? But you have money for this?
Well, I took out a loan.
I got paid, though.
Lord Jesus.
Yeah, I took out a loan.
How do you do the?
Yeah, but.
Oh, you just.
Oh, y'all putting your putting your aprons on?
Yeah, you just stuff it in your shirt, just like so. That way, whenever.
Who falls? You're holding that.
We're eating at like Copeland's or something. You got to wear aprons to come in there. And then what it is, Copeland's or. I forgot what it's called. It's some other place.
It might be Copeland's, I think.
Yeah, but. Yeah, we finna get ready to smash in, though. But yeah, like I was saying, birthday video, y'all, I didn't get none of that on camera, but I was hungover. Don't ever drink. Don't.
Hopefully, like.
I mean, do it, but do it with friends.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, do it, but just don't, like.
And if you don't have any friends, drink with your dog or your cat.
That or.
She said drink.
Get your dog and cat drunk. That'd be great.
Your dog and your cat are just going to be puking everywhere.
We don't promote animal cruelty, but it's all right. What people don't know won't hurt them.
Right. Oh, but, what just came out here?
Oh, my God. That looks good.
Just came out. Something just came out. It looked good.
My bad. Shrimp.
Oh. Was that fried shrimp?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, yeah.
About to get drunk, y'all.
All right, so he said mango, watermelon, lime, and black cherry.
I'll just your watermelon.
Cool. All right. You know what they always say? Nothing like a mango on a fork.
You guys are just looking like, why did I?
That's not bad. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good, actually. It doesn't even taste like alcohol. I can't taste it. Now I can taste the alcohol. That aftertaste.
That's one thing about drinking. It don't look like alcohol. If you taste it, ooh.
Isn't that right? Now I see why a bunch of little kids are getting drunk. It's like what it was like on Family Guy. That's the guy whose chin looks like balls.
I'm selling some
of this.
Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
It's watermelon seeds.
Ooh, she took a sip of it. She took a sip of it. This time I'm not gonna down those things and get.
Well, I zoomed in real tight on it and I got you. Like, you're gonna see on the video, I zoomed in real tight. Oh my gosh. Yo, y'all, let's look at this food, man. Look at this. Got that mac and cheese, this ice cream, this fried shrimp. That pasta over there, and that big boy steak. Man, I know y'all probably looking at y'all screens right now. But anyway, let's dig into this, man. Shoot.
Y'all like, give me some.
Get the subscriber some.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, give him some through the camera.
Got it?
Levi just gave y'all some pasta. Hey, y'all
that's how our steak's supposed to look right there. Juicy and soft.
There you go. All right, guys. Yeah, we're out here stuffed, man. Y'all already know what's up, man. She getting drinks in her system and can't stop jigging. God dog. Why are you drunk it?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna touch those other two, honestly.
Leave it alone.
No.
She got too much drinks in her system. But yeah, we're gonna probably get some to-go boxes and get out of here. Because we already stuffed up enough.
I'll come back around.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can just chill here for a little bit.
My eyes only.
They ain't see it on camera. All right, everybody. Birthday boy.
Yep.
How did you enjoy your day, man?
It was pretty great. Better than last year, better than the year before, better than the year before that one. Better than the year before that one. Man. Better than the year before that one. Year before that one.
Welcome to level 22. Y'all do a favor for me. Go in the comment section and wish Mr. the one and only CEO of Threeter's Little Shop. Go wish him a happy birthday for me.
Right here. And y'all go pay attention. Go subscribe to my channel. I've got videos coming out. I've got, I guess would be a lost video because it was whenever we went car shopping and I bought that Ford. And yeah, that car sucked. So
if you want to see that video,
go buy. I remember when I said, go buy from Kia. Don't go buy from Kia. That shit sucks.
Go buy from Nissan.
Hey, yeah. Hey. Where is it at? Right here. Go buy from Nissan. Nissan or?
Yeah, Nissan and
Chevrolet. Oh, Chevrolet.
Yep.
So, yeah. Hey. So don't listen to that. You should be driving a Kia. Yeah. Don't listen to that commercial. No. Mute it.
Yeah, screw that.
It's you should be driving a Nissan or you should be driving a Chevrolet.
Or an Oldsmobile, okay.
What? You sound like an old country girl. What the heck was that? But yeah, man.
Yeah, it was a great night though. I enjoyed it. It was great.
Yeah, Levi, you can shout yourself out if you want to. I don't care.
Follow me on Instagram, Azrael Rose Leviathan, spelled Azrael Rose, and then not how to spell Leviathan. TikTok is Azrael Leviathan. Follow me on there. I make some skits, some really good content. So follow me on there.
Yeah.
Make sure to subscribe to your boy Trevor on here, and Brandon on Through the Little Shop.
Yeah. Wouldn't it be funny if there was a Subaru Outback of an Outback Steakhouse?
What?
I mean, think about it. An Outback towing an Outback Outback of an Outback.
Oh my gosh. Y'all ain't gonna get that joke in the comments, but if nothing else, we'll see y'all in the next video.